are a gift from heaven, you know that?
Headed for a...
Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You've managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
Fire! It's out of control!
Thank you. my bag! Where's my bag? Shit! I lost my bag!
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Thank you.
You're okay. You're all right.
You've saved all our lives. Seriously. Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering calves, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving. Part of me wishes I'd stayed up at Carroll College, or even moved to Missoula like Paul wanted. Not that things hadn't broken down with him, but anyway, I would have escaped all of this. But then, maybe Tracy and Virgil and the others wouldn't have made it. How do you know what the right path is?
My kiddo played his best game on days like these, all the while you're fighting alone. I didn't know.
Any trouble finding the stuff? It would have taken me months.
There it is.
Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.